right, guys, we made it into Six Flags. Had a little setback at the security stand. Apparently, you can't walk in with a selfie stick anymore. So I had to walk all the way back to the car and drop that off. After that, we went to the season pass holder. Right over there somewhere. Got that because it's the same price as a regular ticket, so might as well just get the season pass. And now we're just waiting to enter. There it is. We'll see how long this takes.
A lot of people are disappointed by me because of the...